I'm on the part from this game, and I'm also on part from this game, and also a part from this game, Nintendo. Make that happen, please.
Welcome to the Star Talk Games, little boy. We got live streams and gameplays, little boy. Level up, Super Mario. Get crazy, man. Wario, we about to take over the whole planet. But my time is running out, so you better check the channel. We got a lot of information. Let's get it. You want all that information? Come get it.
A very good day, gamers and YouTube people. How are you doing? I hope you're fine. Today I have three topics I want to talk about. The first topic, developer Tantalus is making games for the Nintendo Switch. The second topic, Dana reveal partnership with Nintendo its highest priority. The last topic, will the NS get in a Super Smash Bros. Spot at launch? Those are the topics for today. Okay, let's start with the first topic. So Tantalus, they brought us Zelda Twilight Princess HD for the Wii U, and now they have confirmed that they are working on games for the NS, Nintendo Switch. Tantalus CEO Tom Crago confirmed the news in an interview, but he didn't say what kind of game they were working on. Maybe it's another Nintendo port or an original game. He said, "I can confirm that we are working on the NS and we have been doing this for some time. Our titles haven't been announced yet, but keep an eye out for more news soon." He added that Nintendo has created a development environment that's friendly and systematic to developers and people who are working on the NS console. So this sounds great. They are working on a couple Nintendo Switch games. In this case, I don't care if one of them is a port, but I also hope that one of those games are a new IP or maybe a game from them. Okay, let's start with the second topic. Dana, or DNA. I call him DNA. Mobile publisher DNA has stated that its partnership with Nintendo is currently its highest priority. The company focuses its effort on Eastern market. There's three Dana titles in the development, and those are Super Mario Run, which is due to be released this December, and then Animal Crossing and Fire Emblem will come sometime next year. DNA says that they will try to capture the West market primarily through collaboration with external partners, but their main focus is the East. So Dana is going to make phone games for Nintendo. But that's not the only reason why I want to talk about this topic. The reason why I also want to talk about Dana is because I think Dana is going to make the online service for Nintendo Switch. And I hope that they're going to make a kind of online service like Sony and Microsoft, but with the Nintendo magic. Okay, now about the last topic. Super Smash Bros. Port for the Nintendo Switch. Journalist Lara Dale is reporting that Super Smash Bros. Will be coming to Nintendo Switch, but won't be a launch title. The game started to be a part of the Wii U version, with all the additional downloadable content, and Nintendo's targeting a release in the first 6 months after Nintendo Switch launch. She also said that Cloud and Bayonetta Amiibo have been held for Nintendo Switch port. I think that Super Smash Bros. Port for the Switch is a good move, and if this version is getting every content from the Wii U, I will buy it again. I also hope that we're going to get a Mario Kart and a Splatoon port for Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching, people. I hope you liked this video. If you like this video, thumbs up and feel free to leave a comment behind on this video. Take care, be positive, peace.
Thanks for watching, thanks for your time. Thumbs up for the video, comment and subscribe. You better hit the button, come and follow the tribe. With every few of love, so I'll see you next time. Let's get it on.